Hi students, today we are going to discuss with the quantitative index numbers. Okay, we have completed the price index numbers now. So quantitative index numbers. So the index numbers may also be constructed to measure a change in the physical quantity of goods produced, consumed or sold. In weighted quantity index numbers, we change P to Q and Q to P in different price index numbers. I think same price index formulas itself, but okay. In place of P, we have to take the Q, and in place of Q, we have to write the P. Same formulas, price index formulas. I have given a weighted, weighted and weighted net formula. Same formulas, but in place of P, we have to take Q, and in place of Q, we have to write the Q. Okay. So once you observe the formulas here, okay, see here. Simple aggregative method. Sigma Q1 by sigma Q0 into 100. In price, sigma P1 by sigma P0 into 100. Same formulas, okay, but place of Q we have to write the, in place of P we have to write the Q. Okay, price index numbers, quantity index numbers are same. Ardhamaitunda? So ikkada em change ikkada ante P plus the Q is called, Q plus the P is called. Adhe change, migitha formulas are the same procedure matham. So simple average of price relatives method, sigma Q1 by Q0 into 100. Okay, next last PS, Q01 is equal to sigma Q1 P0 by sigma Q1 P1 into 100. Okay. Price index is same to the P1 sigma P1 Q0 by sigma P1 Q1. Okay. Next. Passages method. Sigma Q1 Q01 is equal to sigma Q1 P1 by sigma. Okay. Q0 P1. Q0 P1 it is. Okay. Into 100. Marshall Edgeworth method. Q01 is equal to sigma Q1 P0 plus sigma Q1 P1 by sigma Q0 P0 plus sigma Q0 P1 into 100. Darvish. Okay. Q01 is equal to half of the sigma Q1 P0 by sigma Q0 P0 plus sigma P1 Q1 by sigma Q0 P1 into 100. Fisher. Okay. Q01 is equal to under root sigma P1 Q1 P0 by sigma Q0 P0 into sigma Q1 P1 by sigma Q0 P1 into 100. Kellis, Walsh, weighted. Okay. So here I'm, for all the others, I'm not saying geometric minima. Okay. I left this. So remaining formulas are remaining formulas same like price index, but in place of P, what we have to write the Q. Okay. So now regarding this quantity index numbers, let us see the problem here. Okay. So see this question. From the following, calculate index numbers, okay, for 2016 with 2010 as base. Okay, 2010 as base. Okay, we have to calculate here last year's passages, partial and Fisher. Four formulas we have to calculate. So in case of for calculating last year's passages, a Marshall, Fisher, first of all, what is required, ma? What is required? Q0. Okay, yes or no? Q0, Q1, P0, P1 are required. Yes or no? Those all are required. But here what he has given, once you see, Q0 he has given, Q1 he has given. But value he has given. What he has given? Value he has given. So, if value is given, Q, nothing but price he has not given. Nothing but Q0, P0 he has, P0, Q0 he has given. And P1, Q1 he has given. P0, P1 he has not given. So now what we have to do here, we have to find the P0, P1. We have to find the P0, P1 in the price index also I have said there. If expenditure is given, now we have to do. Okay. So now here what we have to do, we have to find the price. Okay. So how, nothing but P0, P1 we have to find. For finding the P0, P1, once you see the here. Okay. How we have to do. For getting the prices, use the formula. Price is equal to value divided by quantity. Price is equal to value divided by quantity. Okay. So, here, value. First 2010 values you see my here. 500, 320, 150, 360 he has given. Okay. You write down this question. Next 900, 500, 360, 297. So, this 2010, this value divided by quantity. This Q0, nothing but P0, Q0 divided by Q0. This 2016 P1, Q1 divided by 150. In that way you have to do. Then you will be getting a P0, Q1 you will be getting. Okay, 2010 values are there, na? 2010 value should be divided by 2010 quantity. 2016 value should be divided by 2016 units. Okay, that's what I have done. See here, 900 divided by 150. Okay, 6 we got, 500 divided by 100, 5 we got, 360 divided by 72, 5 we got, 297 divided by 33, 9 we got. So P0 we have to find, 500 divided by 100, 5, 320 divided by 84, 150 divided by 62.5, 360 divided by 30, 12. Now what we have to write, again, same concept. Okay, quantity index numbers. In case of price here, what we are writing? Quantity index numbers. Okay, commodity Q0, Q1, P0, P1. Okay, this is a question. And what we have to find here, in case if for finding last year's, last year's Fisher, what is required? P0, Q0 is required, P1, Q1 is required, P1, Q0 is required, P0, Q1 is required. Then how to find the P0, Q0? Multiply 100 into 5, 500, 80 into 4, 320, 60 into 25, 150, 30 into 12, 360. Next, P1, Q1. P1, Q1. 6 into RS, Q, RS, Q1, P1. You can write anyway. Next, 6 into 150, 900. Okay, 5 into 100, 500. 5 into 72, 360. 9 into 33, 297. Next, P1, Q0. Or else you can write Q0, P1 also. Okay, so P1, Q0. P1, Q0. 6 into 100, 600. 5 into 80, 400, 5 into 60, 300, 9 into 30, 270. Next, P0, Q1. Next, P0, Q1. 5 into 150, 750, 100 into 4, 400, 72 into 25, 180, 33 into 12, 396. Now, add all these four columns. Okay, after that, apply the last previous quantity index numbers. Okay, Q01 is equal to sigma Q1 P0 divided by sigma P0. Sigma Q0 P0 into 100. So 1726 divided by 1330 into 100. Next, passages you apply. Passages is equal to Q01 is equal to sigma Q1 P1 by sigma Q0 P1 into 100 is equal to 2057 divided by 1570 into 100. Next, Marshall. Okay, Marshall formula you apply. Marshall formula Q01 is equal to sigma Q1 P0 plus sigma Q1 P1 by sigma Q0 P0 plus sigma Q0 P1 into 100. Okay, then you will be getting the answer 130.45. After that, Fisher quantity index numbers. Q01 is equal to under root sigma Q1 P0 by sigma Q0 P0 into sigma Q1 P1 by sigma Q0 P1 into 100. Okay. Substitute the values in this formula. Okay, now do the divided by, then into afterwards root you do into 100. Okay, into 100 is out of root. Okay, after the root itself you have to do into 100. So same like price index only, small change. In place of P we have to write the Q, in place of Q we have to write the P. Same, remaining everything is same. Okay, so if suppose anyone have not seen that first in second video, index numbers part 2 video, they have, first of all they have to see that video, then only they can understand this. Okay, quantity index numbers. So afterwards, once you see this, ma, do this homework. Compute by a suitable method of index numbers of quantity from the data given below. So what you do here again, you calculate last year's, past year's, Darvish, Fisher, ma. Okay, four methods you calculate here. Okay, he has asked only one, but you calculate four. So what he has given, 2010 price he has given, value he has given, price he has given, value he has given. So here quantity has not given. In the price index numbers I have said, if expenditure is given, how we have to do? If expenditure is there, is given, how we have to find the quantity? There I have said. So how we have to find here? Value divided by price, you will be getting a Q0. 80 divided by 8 you do. Q0 you will be getting, 90 divided by 10 you do, Q0 you will be getting, 256 divided by 16 you do, Q0 you will be getting. Same in case of 2016 also, you need Q1, for Q1, 110 divided by 10, 108 divided by 12, 340 divided by 20. Okay, this is a homework for you, and do it, clear? So, even complete this pattern, I will do some homework questions, picks, pumps, okay? అవి కూడా కంప్లీట్ చేయండి, లేదంటే ఒక్కసారి ఇక్కడే చూసుకొని హోంవర్క్ పిక్స్ పెడతాను. ప్రాక్టీస్ చేయండి. ప్రాక్టీస్ చేస్తేనే మీకు ఐడియా ఉంటుంది. నేను పిక్స్ పెడతానమ్మా, అది ఏమేమి క్వశ్చన్స్ ఉన్నాయో అవన్నీ తీసి పిక్స్ పెడతాను. ప్రాక్టీస్ మాత్రం చేయండి, ఓకేనా?